Right, so we went around the outside of both pieces, and on the fleece, we left an opening for turning. So now we're going to put right sides together because we already sewed it right sides together, but now between the two. So I'm going to flip one of these around. Now that right side is showing, and then I'm going to put the right side inside here so that they're right sides together. So I'm just going to match up the seams on both sides, and then we're going to sew around the top edge.